values do you think you guys as Israelis have? Yes.
What's your responsibility?
Explain.
In Israel, you will never feel alone. People are always willing to help a person in need. I have experienced this while I was trying to help a stranger. I suddenly found myself surrounded by at least 15 people offering their help.
Protecting our country.
Great. Protecting our country. Right.
Every 18 years old goes to the army to protect his country. The country he can live in safely.
Terrific. Any more answers? Mine, maybe you?
Okay. Thinking about the other, in Israel we constantly develop new inventions to find solutions to all kinds of issues, like health, security, medicine, agriculture, and technology.
Excellent, Mike.
The test.
Yeah, wow, it was so hard.
Yes, really?
I couldn't do it. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what happened.
I thought
to this
it was
teacher.
Easy.
No, she didn't say.
Ah,
so
by
no.
The way, did you watch the Wonder Woman?
Game with Gal Gadot?
Yeah.
Oh, she's an Israeli
actor.
Oh my actor.
God. Yes,
she's
I know.
So wow, she's so good. Good.
I love her
yeah,
acting.
Yeah, she's amazing.
Yes.
Okay, so let's go that way. What will we do there?
Come on, 2 minutes.
Yes.
Then we can go home.
Yes, I've never been there before. Please just go.
We'll find.
Only 2 minutes.
Are you going?
Oy. The path was so muddy. Oh my god, it was
yes,
so sir. Hard to walk.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, let's go take some clementines.
Okay.
Why is there a pipe here?
What pipe?
That one.
This one? Oh, it's a drip irrigation, I think. America invented something new?
I think it was made in China.
No way, guys. It was made in Israel.
In Israel? No
yeah.
way!
Why are you all screaming?
We're just arguing.
About what?
About where drip irrigations were made.
In Israel, one of the best inventions ever made.
Told ya.
Hi.
Hi, long time no see.
Yeah, I missed you.
Me too, tell me something new.
Okay, so Noam told me that tomorrow morning he'll be finishing flight course.
Wait, Noam, your friend from the base?
Yeah, it's him. No, he told me that he'd come over tomorrow and show me the film ceremony.
Wow,
thank
you. Yeah. Okay, let's order.
Okay, I'm going first. Put me half a serving with hummus and salad.
Okay.
Do for me the same.
Okay, for you?
The spicy salad.
Do you also want the Israeli tomato? Cherry tomatoes made here in Israel.
What? Really?
Yeah, really.
What are we doing today?
The party for the 70th birthday of the country is today, right?
Yeah, that's fine. You know, I'm thinking, how could people think that Israel is a desert?
Yeah, right. How is Israel a desert if parties are being held here all the time? Forget about it. We have a party. Are you coming? I heard as a great DJ.
Come on, we have a test and I want to study before we go. So, wait, you're coming, right?
Of course. Yeah, right.
Okay, we should go back to class.
Yeah, that's
hey guys, what's
hi,
up?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, man?
Great, but it's sort of freezing outside. How are you guys?
Yeah, so do you have anything for the ceremony?
Yeah, why am I here, man?
Come on, show us.
Havana, na-na. Half of my heart is in Havana, na-na. He took me back to East Atlanta, nah, nah, nah. Oh, but my heart is in Havana. There's something about his manners, Havana, nah.
So why do you think about Israel now? Let's go back in time.
Mm-hmm. Each other.